The silent and sneaky approach is a really fun way to complete the Diamond Casino heist. And if you can pull it off without alerting any cops or any security guards, you'll get to keep all of your money, which of course is ideal. So if any of you guys are trying to complete this heist this way, hopefully this completion gives you guys a good guide and sort of walks you through what to do in those parts. Enjoy.
It's like an old friend. Actually, scratch that. The less said about my old pals, the better. Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready. Soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit Here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Nice shot. 30 seconds before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it. Perfect. Now get out before they smell a rat. Gas incoming. 10 seconds. Time's up. The alarm is set to go. We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect. People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out. Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready. You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. You did good down there.
Thank you.
was the high point of a career full of nothing but high points. Lester Crest is back, baby. Looks like the house doesn't always win after all.
Really? Hey, get out! Private property!